Right there, you can't put it in here. What's this? Is this kind of stalling? Head down, buried. I want my head kind of right into his ear. Down, control. Good position. Head right in the side of his head. Not this way. This is the old heavyweight dance. Little upper body. I have an underhook. He has an underhook. Neither one of us can score very well. Here, I have an underhook. I'm in control. Elbows up. Good head position. Sitting side is the underhook. Can we do it?
Yes.
Ready? Real quick, it's your partner. Give me an underhook. Ready? Let's go. I just come up with an underhook. Now, right when you get it is when you want to try to score. And we'll show you how to score in a little bit. But it's this kind of super slow motion. You're wrestling, he shoots, you block, boom, you're right in an underhook. Remember, when a guy shoots, what do you need to do? Hands out, you need to lower your level. Right, as you lower your level, come right inside, underhook. So I want you to try that just real quick. I'm not going to give you a lot of time. I know a lot of you guys are young, but we're good. I'll show one thing. We'll do it, so don't talk about get out there, back up. Perfect what? Perfect practice makes perfect. So let's get out there and try it. Right here, good slow motion. Guy shoots in. I pop, I move. Oh, right here, the underhook. Now we can do whatever we're going to do here in a minute. Okay, ready? Let's go. Here, we're wrestling around. He's got my collar tied. He's trying to bust me in. He's pulling me down. Take your heel in your hand. Push out his elbow. Pop it out. Step into the underhook. Wrestling here. Right. Hop. Step. Now you want to lock the arm so you're not stepping into the guy so you can fire into the barrier, stick the leg. You know, what you want to do is make sure you're blocking as you're doing it. So the rest of the rep, he's got to probably pull my head down. Out of my head, push it out. Hop, step, underhook, good position. Lock my hand. Can we do it?
Yeah.
Let's go. I can drop my hand inside to an underhook. Again, pulling into me a little bit, can drop my hand inside to an underhook. Inside tie up. Here, mess around, go. Step, drop, circle it in. Got to get close to step, drop my hand inside, circle it in. Where do I want to be? Good up, underhook. Inside tie up. And we're inside tie up, messing around, start to move. Slow. Take your hand. Go ahead, hold on a little bit. You'll notice, even if he's holding on to it, you get your hand to the inside, underhook's pretty easy. Pull action. Underhook. Can we do it?
Yeah.
Ready? Let's go. Second, 2-on-1. You got the 2-on-1 knee right here. Don't let him control me. You just peel the wrist and come under. So whenever he's grabbing the wrist, if I'm in here and he's got me in the front, he's trying to hold it, peel, come under. Again, other side, right here, peel the wrist, come in the underhook. So some of you, as you get older, people may throw up on you, they're trying to control you. Instead of being caught in here, pushing it out, use it to your advantage. Peel the wrist, come to an underhook. Peel the wrist, come to an underhook. So everybody just, you know, this is a 2-on-1. Have your partner grab you in this position. He's kind of in control. Grab the wrist, peel, underhook. Can we do it?
Yes!
Let's go. Down here, I'm going to pull the guy's head down. As he pops it up, I'm going to throw my arm over top real hard, and I'm going to catch his leg. Pull down, throw over real hard, catch his leg, okay? So all in one motion, we're here wrestling around. Pull, throw, catch. You'll face up into me, I'll be in a single leg. And we're not going to go over a lot of finishes from here because I think you'll do those in your single leg or you'll go over under and stuff. Now, one key on a single leg, the support hand has got to be on top of the grip. Okay, whatever grip you have, it's got to be on top. Everybody know why? It's So when he goes to pull us apart, he's pulling up. He's pulling his own leg up. If it's this way, he pulls up, he comes out. Support hand on top. Rest around, we get an underhook. What do we have to do? Smash his head. Now what if he doesn't come up? I'm gonna show this one next, by the way. If he doesn't come up, what are we gonna do? Stand up. Come on, front head. Smash, throw, catch, step in. Where's my head? Heads up to the position. Don't bring your head to the knee. This isn't very good. Good position. Wrestling around, throw, oh! Now that time you went so far, just come up here. Sometimes you go down your knee, you'll go down to your hand here. I throw it so hard, he goes that way. Everybody see that? If he does that, what I'm gonna do is take my hand off his back with my high hand and grab right behind his knee and drive in. I see that, you do that, right behind the knee. So, here, smash, throw. Step right here. Can we do it?
Yeah!
Right behind his neck, right behind his arm, and gonna circle back. I'll do a super slow motion, and maybe I'll have, like, Jacob or Kai do it a little faster so that you see it. I don't want to do it hard on top of Jacob. I'm like 120 or 30 pounds heavier than you. Here, if he doesn't pull up, I circle, 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 pull him down under. Circle, 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 pull him down under. Kai, can you do that?
Yeah.
So he's got an underhook. Gonna try to do the throw by. He does not bring his head up. Circle down, pull, 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 go behind. One more time. Got the underhook. Tony, just go slow motion. Just pull it, push the head down and you're going to move fast. Underhook. You pull the head down, he doesn't bring it up. Okay, so now you just front head lock him, pull, 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 go behind. Can we do it?
Yeah!
Yeah, let's go! From here, we step in. Now, we're gonna pull him into me. I need my foot pretty close to his foot, I pull. Now, what I'm gonna do is keep my head up, I'm gonna put my head right in this chest area here, my shoulder, his ribs. I'll show you the hand, we're gonna take the hand, palm out to the outside. I'm going to step. I'm going to drive into him and hook the legs. Right there, go single leg. So backside, we're here. Now guys, don't do this. Don't step. Am I in good position to shoot right now? My leg is horrible position. So I'm here, small step pull. Turn my hand this way. Step about foot to foot. My head's up, right? I'm not bringing my head to the knee. My head's up high. Grab behind the knee and drive. Now anybody know why we drive? Anybody know why we drive? The leg comes up easy. Try last name, you meant first name. Peter Pass, PP. I should know. Alright. Young guy here. Be nice. Here. Here. Okay, you guys might even know the song.
Up there, right back here.
Okay. And I'm just going to do this thing for you. Come on, be good, keep up. Why do you drive? Watch his feet. When I push, what happens to his leg right here?
It comes up.
So, and you do this because now you remember to drive. That Baumgartner made that guy push. Leg comes up, okay? Push, leg comes up. If I come here and try to pull, he can lean into me. Now it's hard. Push, the leg comes up. Good job, Peter. All right, give our team a hand. So I'm here. Okay, little step, big pull. Good position, lower my level. Don't take my head to the knee, my arm comes out, my head is up high, you can't see it because you're looking at the back. Now right here, I drive, drive, drive. That brings the leg up. So here, pull, step, hand comes out like this. Now you can see my head's up high. What do I do from this position? Drive. What hand's on top? Support hand. Ready? Let's go. Everybody see that? Let's take it out. As I'm taking my hand out, the underhook out, I grab his wrist and pull it down. Don't pull it into me, pull it down. Here, here, see how feet are in good position, pull it down. Now what do you think I'm going to do? And what am I going to do now? Drive. What hand's going to be on top? Support hand. Again, underhook. Make sure your feet are set. So here, rest around. Okay, right there, my feet are set. I got to move so you can see. Feet are set. In other words, you're close. I can't do this if I'm way out here or if his foot's way back. You got to bring that foot in. See where I'm at? Now, grab the wrist. And I take my arm out as I pull his arm down. As I do that, it puts a little weight here. Now you can't sit here and talk. Say hi to your mom or dad or whatever. You gotta pull that guy down. Now my head's up, and I drive, and I grab the leg, and as I drive, I lock. Support hand is on top. Support hand is on top. If I fake he doesn't move, I can't just pull him down. Even though he's shorter than I am, I can't, I'm not strong enough. I don't have position. So you're coming here, I fake, he pulls it back, he pulls his head down. Now, right away, I grab here, some guys grab here, I cobra hook the head, and I circle. I'm circling, hip cut between my legs, circle. Boom. I circled him so hard, he fell down the boom. Tie to me, and this still looks a little more even. Okay. I go big, I throw him down, he looks like ragdoll. So you're here, you get the fake shot. Stop. Stop, stop. Okay, do this when I say stop, stop. So he's there, fake shot. Boom, stop. You see how he's got no support. His legs are back. That's an ideal time. See his head is below ties. Ideal time. Now tie likes to hop right on the head and pull him down. Then you do your front head off. Then you'll have a session. Or we'll probably have done with the front head off. So you get in there, fake, and circle, pull. Trying to reach, you see how I'm extended? It's not good position. I'm here with less than iron, pull a little bit. Oh, nice. It's my foot. I switch my lead foot, drive off my back foot, couple, cup. Drive, 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 down.